This will be the last time I video this drone. I've had it one day, and the gimbal is no good. If you can see that, I'm moving the gimbal up and down. It's having no effect on that gimbal at all. So this drone isn't without errors or faults. They need to up their quality control or get out of the marketplace.